Diego, we have a good news and a bad news.
Let's hear the good news first.
Father Thomas has arrived again here.
That's already good news.
But the bad news is that the Rittals have attacked us again and they've done it.
We still have an important mission before we go back to the Senate in Alianza.
What mission?
I want to look for Esteban, your countryman, something about in depth our mission. Started living a census life of the native.
Yes, it bled my heart to see the wrong turn he has taken.
What do you intend to do?
To talk to him out of the hellish situation. It seems I want to talk him out of the hellish situation. It seems he is living in one of the caves of Hawaii.
Diego, shall we try to baptize Matapang daughter while he is away?
Let's do it immediately. If the child's mother gave us permission.
Matapang, the priest and his assistants have pulled you. They baptize your daughter.
I shall pray for that. This is the last straw.
Why those weapons? Calm down.
It's the first picture. Damn it! I missed the first shot.
Let's attack together so we can get another chance.
Matapang, Rao, you are making a big mistake.
I won't miss my third shot.
Lord Jesus, don't hold this crime against them.
Father! Oh.
What have you done? May God bless you, Pedro. May his holy angel carry you to his glorious throne. You have murdered an innocent man. God may forgive you. Matapang, came back to the faith you have betrayed.
Sir, your assistant has just preceded your impostor. Now, it will be your turn. Die, you are cursed, please.
Have mercy on you. Matapang, God have mercy on you.
Stop. This is what they claim to be their God. He will end like that.
Once and for all,
Christ died. I won't have anything to do with us. Prepare this danger.
Father, we have a good news and bad news. Father Diego, we have a good news and bad news.
Let's hear the good news first.
The good news is...
Starting living the
sorry to hear that. He helped us a lot of by teaching us the language of the Camaros.
Yes, he
bleed faithful child of God, be to us a guide, lead us to the light of Jesus Christ.
Oh,